Keil Mackloud is 8 years old. He is sweet and polite in all he does. For his age, he is considerate and nice. But his mind is always flying like a butterfly, especially when he needs to get his homework done before his father finally arrives home. He tries to concentrate and control his thoughts, but the more he does, the more he gets stuck. A little voice in his mind starts to talk, saying, "It would be so cool to be an astronaut." "Oh, I just need to take a little rest," he thinks. But the clock on the wall says another thing. "Your dad is coming. He's coming pretty soon. And the homework is not finished. It will be like meeting a zombie in a dark room."
"Keil, did you finish your homework?"
Keil could have done his homework early if he hadn't taken too long on his way home from school. He was just riding his scooter when he saw in the sky a flying saucer.
"No,
this is too much. My dad will not believe me," he thought. Suddenly, he heard some sounds. The car outside, the front door opening, steps nearby, the clock screaming. In that time, Keil thought, finally he could understand he couldn't finish his homework because there were flames on his hands. "No, Keil," said his dad. "There is nothing on your hands and you didn't finish your homework again. So, now, no video games. Do you understand?"
"Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath a halo.